great heart to stand me by underneath the African sky.